everybody. This is Tom Tech. So today, we are going to be doing that last mission on the defense of Azuchi Castle. So it's pretty easy to do this mission. It's not too hard. There's really just one thing you got to do, and I'll explain in a second. But be sure to like, subscribe, share, comment, and mainly enjoy the Samurai Warriors video. So this is part of my Samurai Warriors mission guide or walkthrough. I've never seen one of these on the internet, so I've seen them written on paper, but it's a lot harder to understand some of these things, so that's why I do this. I am currently on Ranmaru Mori. We are on the level, this is the defense of Azuchi Castle on his lower tier. He looks like a girl, but it's a he, so we're good to go. Good character. I mean, if you've seen my previous video, I talk more about this, so check them out. There's a lot of Samurai Warrior stuff on this channel. If you're new, just got annihilated. That would kill people. If you get slashed by a swinging blade, I think you'd die. But also just getting ground pounded by three ninjas simultaneously would also do the trick. So, okay. What we're going to do is I'm going to talk about what we gotta do to get this mission. It's pretty easy and it doesn't require much discussion, so I'm just kind of stalling to keep the dramatic tension, but here we go. So basically, on this level, there are ninjas or assassins that are trying to defeat Nobunaga, and they're all former officers of people that you destroyed. So all you gotta do is either not trigger or fail the missions that you get. So defeating assassins on this level, you just gotta have to not defeat them. Just go straight to the thing. Maybe encounter them, you don't have to, but as long as you get to the thing without them dying, you're good to go. If you leave at least, I'm pretty sure it's just at least one of them alive, it triggers it at the end, but there's just a mission where you protect Nobunaga. So I'm lost. And I'm trying to figure out where to go here. A lot of the traps are not prejudiced and will attack their own people, which is pretty hilarious. So we're just going to roll right on through here. And there we go. So that should be it. I'll try to get rid of some of them so that it's not impossible. Nobunaga actually is not that strong on this level, so be careful. Don't overcompensate and bring every assassin up to him. You really just want only one to do the trick. You only need one to do the trick and trigger the mission of protecting him from the assassins. That's literally all you need. But if you want to get bold, you can totally... Oh, I just did not see that coming. If you want to get bold, you can totally allow him to fight like a million officers all at once. I mean, hey, if you want to do it, you can. I wouldn't recommend it because I think they all go for him, too. Like, you really want to play it safe. And he's just standing there by himself. He has no bodyguards. He's not in a position where he can work, like, and actually do a lot of damage, I don't think. So just be careful. Just be careful. I don't want y'all to say it's... If I watch, I'll come back to me and be like, you told me it was easy. I'm like, no, I did not. It is not easy to rescue Nobunaga, although I am level 19, so it might be easier, but I don't recommend it, I don't. So, we're done with this one. I'm gonna not commentate anymore, but y'all can enjoy the rest of the video. Be sure to enjoy and all the other things, you know, share and all that. There is Kunoichi, so she's one of them. But enjoy!
You shall see the error of your ways in hell! Enemy officer eliminated.
want a shot at Nobunaga before it's all over.
I shall determine whether you are worthy.
Stand back!
Eliminated.
Yeah.
Yes, denizen of darkness.
I am the blade that shall slay.
Here at last. Let's do this, Nobunaga. Continue the assault.
I will not lose. I have too much at stake.
What is the matter? Is this your answer to me?
This sword took many lives in order to protect you. Are you truly ready to take on the burden of their restless souls?
If not, will you strike me down?
You still have much to accomplish until you fulfill your destiny. I shall protect you.
Very well, Ranmaru. You and you alone shall protect me from now on.